So when I hear people saying, how can a soldier be in politics? It is you who put him in politics. Nobody put him in politics. When this man chose to serve his country as an LDU, he was abused by the political act.